Revealing new details in a high-profile Boynton Beach murder-for-hire plot. We now have our hands on dozens of salacious text messages between the woman accused of hiring a hitman to kill her husband and another man. Terry Parker has been following this story from the very beginning and has this update. Terry?
Text messages, hundreds of them, between the woman charged with hiring a hitman to kill her husband and her lover. And as you'll see, the texts range from everything from professing her undying love to arranging to trick her husband out of his house and having him falsely arrested.
Police say Dalia Dippolito's crying over her husband's fake murder was all an act. She thought she had paid a hitman to kill him, but police found out and staged the fake death, all caught on tape. Now prosecutors have released text messages between Dippolito and a boyfriend, texted in the weeks leading up to the murder plot. Dalia, love you so much and I love the way you are with me. I love the attention. Boyfriend, I'm glad. Baby, you are numero uno. Really, and I always want to show you. Dippolito planned a fake meeting at the courthouse, tricking her husband into signing their house into her name only. Dalia, need someone professional to meet me and Mike at the Miami courthouse at 2 and act like a legal secretary and take a paper from us. I'll pay them $500. Michael Dippolito's divorce lawyers say the text messages only bolster their case.
Clearly show that the entire marriage was a fraud, that Dalia's sole intent the entire time was to take Michael's house, take his money, and dispose of him at whatever cost necessary.
The lawyers say while Michael Dippolito thought he was headed for a fairy tale marriage, Dalia was texting thoughts of love to another. Dalia, soulmates is what we are. We are meant to be together. Do you know I have baby names picked out? I want your child in me. Boyfriend, please don't. I love you, and you know I want that when you're ready. Dalia, I want you, baby. You're my true love. Let me make you happy forever. And then the texts show her trying to get her husband arrested by planting drugs in his car. Dalia, I love you. Just want my life with you. Let's get this mother arrested. I'm so tired of his blank. We need to strategize the drugs. Baby, we need to make this happen with his arrest by the weekend. I need to be with you. Hate being away from you.
Dalia Dippolito is on house arrest. Her husband's divorce case against her is on hold until the criminal case is settled. His lawyers say he'd like his house and his money back, that he's shattered by the level of trickery his wife played on him and is now undergoing counseling. Terry Parker, WPBF 25 News.